All right. Wing Commander Privateer, Righteous Fire. Settings look appropriate. Yes, load an old privateer ship. Start. Where are we, Jolson, I think?
Hey, you need to watch your back. Something's up. Admiral Terrell at Perry Naval Base is conducting research on privateering. He's digging for any dirt he can find on privateers operating in the Gemini sector. Usually all you guys gotta worry about is Insys, but now the Confed is getting into the act. Not a good time to get careless. I think he's looking for someone specific, pal. Sure hope your nose is clean. And if it isn't, you better wipe it quick.
Okay, so I've got a bunch of money, and I've managed to blow up enough retros to get myself neutral with Confed military. Mercenaries still hate me, but pretty decent relations with everybody else. And we have a new gun I could buy, fusion cannon, and I need to buy a gun of some kind, because my stealth tech gun is gone, so I've only got one tachyon cannon. Gun cooler is 300k, that's pretty expensive. I've got full missiles, so I can go up to shield generator 3 now, which is one higher than before, the shield regenerator. An engine upgrade 4, which is 2 higher than before, which is way better than being underpowered like I was before. Thrust enhancer and speed enhancer are cool. Thrust enhancer, I think, gives me better acceleration. Speed enhancer, another 50 top speed. Isometal armor. I should probably just get isometal armor. Advanced repair droids new. Okay. Let's see. Sell engine upgrade 1. And jump straight up to engine upgrade 4. That's gonna make a huge difference. We'll also go from shield 2, shield 3. And yeah, we'll do the armor upgrade as well. Because armor is good. Shields are good, and power is good. Then the question is, what do I want to spend my remaining stuff on? I could just start with another tachyon cannon and go from there. The gun cooler is great, but really expensive. I'd be ahead going for fusion cannons ahead of the gun cooler. Don't have enough to do both fusion cannons. Shield regenerator is a thing that might be worth saving up for. Speed enhancer, thrust enhancer, maybe. Certainly speed enhancer would be nice on a Tarsus, because my speed is really poor. But it's also really expensive. I'll probably go for fusion cannons first. But for right now, I'll just get another tachyon cannon and save my money. Okay, now let's check for missions. Cargo to Troy. Cargo to Perry. Padre Perry. Sure, I'll run these to Perry. Actually, attack a Kilrathi in a Kilrathi system. That would be exciting. Bounty hunt for a pirate. Attack another system for Kilrathi. Scout. These are all in different systems. I want something that's either here or in Perry. Eh. Well, let's just go fly. Make sure I can still drive.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course.
Okay, I'm in... Oh, Jolson is in XXN1927. I thought it was a different system. Okay, whatever. In that case, this is actually going kind of out of my way.
No contraband detected.
I want to head towards Oxford when
proceed.
I get a chance. But I'll cruise around a bit. Guns, ITTS, got merchants.
How's it going, friend?
And confed.
Flying in shared airspace. Keep your vidcom open.
I can just hold afterburner and my energy doesn't even go down now. It's nice. In fact, I can hold afterburner and fire pretty continuously too, at least for a little while. If I'm not afterburnering, then my... Yes, it is so much better having stronger engines than shields. As a max upgrade. Wait, why did I go to Oxford? And who's this here? Oh, bounty hunters. I'm just gonna jump and hope they don't get through my newly thickened shields. I don't know why
prepare
I did that.
To be searched.
Okay.
Maintain speed
New
and
Detroit.
Course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Hunters, leave me
just
alone.
Smoking out a little game, flyboy.
I don't want to kill hunters because it seems to piss off half the galaxy
just
when I do
smoking
that.
Smoking out a little game, flyboy.
Even when the hunters are doing something illegal, like blockading a planet and attack me first. I get all those missions to kill them off. Suddenly it becomes very hard to have friendly relations with anybody else, except pirates, who kind of appreciate it. Good Detroit. Is this Perry? It's Perry. Nav 8. Oh! Hit wrong buttons and things. Oh well, I guess I have enough jump fuel. Get to Perry. Barely. With all these extra jumps that I don't need to be doing. Should have picked up some cargo,
prepare
too.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Proceeding. I've got 123,628 credits. Gun cooler, I think, increases my rate of fire. Which, I mean, that would be pretty good. But I'll probably go for dual fusion cannons before I go for a gun cooler. What's going on here? Pirates. But pirates like me. Oh, right, mission.
You're about to suck, boy.
They're attacking
buddy.
Me because of the mission. I'll just ignore them. They're unlikely to be able to hurt me. Hey, they launched missiles that didn't lock on. Sucks to be
them. Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Okay. Finances are improved. Where's the bar? Oh, can't go into Admiral Terrell's office anymore. That's too bad. Oh, here's Sandra Gooden. I can do missions for her right away?
Wow, it's been quite a while.
Yes, it has. How are you, Captain Gooden?
The Navy's been treating me pretty good. In fact, I think I stand a good chance at promotion next month. How's the privateer business?
I was taking an extended vacation, but it got cut short. Someone ripped off my Steltec gun.
Sounds like a serious blow. Do you know who?
Not yet. That's what I'm aiming to find out.
Well, I'm afraid I don't have any info about stolen guns.
I know. I'm actually looking for work. I understand you guys have been giving a lot of contracts to privateers lately.
That's certainly true. With our forces spread so thin, we need all the help we can get. As a matter of fact, I do have a mission for you. Kilrathi activity has increased steadily in the last year. Many of our border bases are having a tough time of it. Niter, an agricultural base in the Niter system, is currently being harassed by the Kilrathi. Fly there and defend it from a Kilrathi attack. Then return here for 10,000. Not much, but it should be pretty smooth sailing.
Yeah, just go fight the Kilrathi.
See you soon.
By yourself. In a civilian ship. Should be smooth sailing.
Have you noticed an increase in Confed patrols lately? They're bringing ships back from the front to combat retros throughout Gemini. Those Confeds better be good. I think they're already outnumbered. Most bases haven't had too much trouble yet, but I think it's only going to get worse.
Okay, mission. Defend Niter, an agricultural base in the Niter system. Anything else I can do while I'm doing that? Bounty. Scout nab 2 for undetermined type. Bounty. Bounty missions are usually too much work. Cargo back to Jolson. Junction system. Troy and Manchester system. Well, whatever. Suppose I can check this too while I'm at it. Scout for Kilrathi at nav 7. Cargo to Troy. Defend against Kilrathi. Attack Kilrathi. Control for Kilrathi. Guess Perry is having a Kilrathi problem. Niter's not even very far away. This will be easy. Probably. Hopefully. Bum 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 bum. Hello, broadswords. Don't mind me, just passing through. Doing confed business.
Flying in shared airspace. Keep your vid card.
And jumping. What do we got here? Cats. Cats that I don't have to fight.
For my brothers to kill.
So I won't.
We are tracking you. Keep your distance. We are tracking you. Keep your distance.
Easy.
Fear not, my claws.
See,
this
is gonna be
is
easy after I blow up these other Kilrathi. But oh well. Should still be doable. Mission: defend Niter. 5. I think that was a 5. Got 2 go 3. Just 2 go 3. This shouldn't be too bad. My new upgrades. Oh right, I can actually use my afterburner and still fire. I've got a missile lock, which hit my starboard shields, which are looking kind of thin now. We can probably still take another missile, though. That one. It was almost too easy with the all these new upgrades. I don't even have the expensive ones. A missile. Or don't have the missile. Whatever. Mission accomplished. I guess I could land. Sure, why not? Yeah, I'll just head back to Perry. See if I can still. Yep, not too bad.
Monkey boy, you make me laugh. Your death will honor my name. I leave you for my brothers to kill. Monkey boy, you make me laugh. I leave you for my brothers to kill.
Okay.
We are tracking you. Keep your distance.
See you later, Kilrathi. Those Kilrathi are Kilrathi kills might help me with my mercenary standing? I'm not really sure. Certainly help me with everything else. I guess I don't know how if the pirates care or not either. But Confed militia, probably merchants. I would think would all appreciate it. And I don't think pirates would exactly mind. I'm gonna adjust my window a bit. There we go. And a bit more. And a bit more. There we go.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
A little bit more comfortable for me to see there. And I can read the, I can see my volume levels to make sure they aren't doing something weird. I accidentally mute my mic or something. Okay, Gooden. All done with your little chore.
Well, that's that. The furballs didn't stand much chance.
Good work. You interested in further missions?
Possibly.
I need you to fly to Karen in the Hyades system. Defend it from a Kilrathi attack. Then return here for 10,000.
How can you afford to be so cheap with such a shortage of ships?
Believe me, there are plenty of hungry privateers out there.
But they're not as good as me.
Take it or leave it.
Okay.
I'll take it.
Does seem awful cheap, though, compared to what I can get from the mission computers. I think I used a missile. Go ahead and buy that back.
Hey, you're Captain that Bartender, famous yes. privateer.
I'm famous.
Great to see
Sweet.
You. You want some advice? Stay away from those retros. They used to be cake, but now they're tough. I bet even a tough guy like you would have some trouble with them. Just my opinion, that's all.
That would surprise me. No, I don't want to do patrols. I'll just go. Hyades. Oh, that's through a blockade point. Fun times. Surtur, blockade point Charlie, Hyades. This is not going to be a very easy one.
Just smoking out a little game, Flyboy.
Don't worry.
Here we go.
I only kill for a fee.
Preparing to jump. And jumping. Ooh, yeah.
Nothing personal, but your death
again.
Is my game. Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
Let's see. Yep, blockade point Charlie, then Hyades. Or Hyades. Hey, it's the 80s. Ah, more bounty hunters.
The advantage is mine, now you die!
Oh, I should have locked onto her, because there's a merchant here too.
Better clear out. Trouble's brewing.
It was about to be brewing, and then you decided to not die today. Really, I probably could have just gone for the jump point and jumped out. Unless that one was armed with torpedoes, in which case that would have been scarier. Most of the time, those demon fighters are armed with torpedoes. And we have... What is my mission? Oh, right, it's not here.
Primate, cower before the claws of a warrior. I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy.
That's nice.
I shall
no, it's a capital
your bones
ship.
In my hall.
I am having a harder time making these guys.
We
want
are
to shoot
tracking
me.
You. Keep your distance.
is still safer and easier than fighting them.
We are tracking you. Keep your distance.
Probably some asteroids here. I'm pretty sure there's some asteroids here somewhere. Let's... Confed. Oh, guess no asteroids at the midpoint. Retros! Nice!
Die by the very weapons you adore!
Still see no asteroids.
Can it be? Has the god of man abandoned us?
Probably. Missile. I am apparently at a hidden waypoint. Or at that midpoint, where I was before was not the midpoint. So there probably are asteroids at the jump point. Just haven't reached it yet. Come on, guy. Come on, point that little nose my way. Thank you.
Can it be? Has the god of man abandoned us?
There we go. Oh, yeah. Hidden nav point. Thanks for some free retro kills. Nav point near, but still no asteroids. I could have sworn there were asteroids in this system. But I am just as happy for there to not be. Try asteroids in Hyades. I think we only got into the low 80s today. Not the high 80s. Definitely not into the 90s. What do we got? Cats. That I don't have to fight. Nope, don't have to fight.
Fear not, my claws are sheathed, my belly full. I grant you passage today, lucky ape.
Hey.
Your death will honor my name.
Okay, he's taken care of.
I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy.
Okay.
I grant you passage today, lucky ape.
Another couple of these missions and I might just have to go full-on hostile with Kilrathi.
Your death will honor my name.
Oh right, these guys are
mission
enemies.
Name.
I do have to fight these. Oddly, there's still no asteroids here. Have some missiles. Free missiles. Every attack on my Tarsus. At least every significant attack on my Tarsus. This guy's shields are down. As in, shield generator is toast. Now I need some more shields, though. My shields charge up a little bit would be nice. That felt kinda close. Shields. That was a good hit. Got
a deadly blow. I salute you.
dead your blows. Or something like that. Come on, cat. I would never fight these things like this in a regular Tarsus. Without the... as in the before Righteous Fire. Wait, aren't you dead yet? I wonder if I should land... Nah. I'll set my shield recharge and head back. Still got 12 missiles left. I do have to fight my way past Kilrathi.
Your death will honor my name.
Okay, I can still do the fighters at least.
Lucky ape. I leave you for my brothers to kill. Monkey boy, you make me laugh.
Corvette is more difficult.
I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy.
Bye bye, cats. Done playing with you. Back to Surtur? Yeah. And then parry.
We are tracking you. Keep your distance.
Be nice if I could just do these to one guy and they would all stop shooting me. Instead of having to do it one at a time like this.
I leave you for my brothers to kill. I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy.
Oh yeah, I can hold afterburner and still do that.
I leave you for my brothers to kill.
Do-do-do-do-do-do! Turn blue. Here we go.
We are tracking you. Keep
see
your
if there
distance.
Are more retros on the way. That would be cool. Nope, pirates. Pirates are fine.
Looking sharp, eh?
I'm perfectly friendly with pirates.
I leave you for my brothers to kill.
Do-do-do.
I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy. We are tracking you. Keep your distance.
These things carrying dual particle cannons and
no
dual neutron guns
you,
now?
Monkey boy.
I don't recall Dralthi being that heavily armed before Righteous Fire. Wonder if they got an upgrade. Yes, this way. Alrighty, and back to parry. At which point, I should be safe from everything except mercenaries.
I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy.
Come on, cat. There we go.
I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy.
Yep, Kilrathi are definitely getting less friendly since I've been taking these blow-up Kilrathi missions. Hopefully good and have some blow-up retro and blow-up pirate missions, too. Now what's going on? Oh, great.
You're not on my list. This time.
Bye! Airy Naval. Go Navy. too bad the bases don't have comm replies. Be kind of fun.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
This game does have a lot of stuff. Especially, you know, considering. And Gooden.
Once again, good work.
Yay.
Naturally. I presume you have some more missions?
Certainly. We've managed to take the heat off a couple of bases.
Yay.
So now we can concentrate on reducing the Kilrathi presence in Confed space. Patrol the New Caledonia system. Patrol all nav points and destroy all Kilrathi vessels you encounter. Return here afterwards.
Okay.
The pay is 10,000 again.
10,000 for a patrol
okay.
mission? Ugh. Let's stock back up on missiles. Okay. I think I want to... Probably not anything I want to do on my way. Yeah, I'll just launch and head off to New Caledonia. It's kind of really far away, actually. I'll have to land there. Is there a faster than obvious way? Junction... No, not through Junction. Yeah, the only reasonable way looks like it is through Nexus and Compella. Either Crabbell's Ear or Sherwood. Oh, Tindrahoff it is. So I think from...
Maintain speed and course for contraband search.
I think I can get there through... Nexus. No, I guess not. Yeah, I can get there through Junction, but... It's not really any better.
No contraband detected. You may proceed.
New Caledonia. How are there Kilrathi way over in New Caledonia? That's like many jumps from any Kilrathi systems. Nexus. Hi, Confed ships. Sure glad I'm friendly to you now. Cats. Not in my patrol zone yet, so I don't have to actually fight these guys.
I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy. Monkey boy, you make me laugh. Fear not, my claws are sheathed, my belly full.
There we go.
I have no time to dally with you, monkey boy.
Heading for Nexus. Capella, where's Capella? Jump to Capella. Big group of militia here. Looks like. Also, those are pirates. I think they're militia, though. Oh, no, they are pirates. I can't remember how to tell from appearance the difference between a militia. I think maybe militia have blue on them. But yeah, retros are easy because they're white with a little bit of red. So Sherwood or Crab LZ? And I know Sherwood has asteroids, but Crab LZ also probably has asteroids, so I guess I'll just go through there. Wait here, what do we got here? More talents. Pirate talents? Yes. think so. Militia might have more blue and brown. Pirates have a little bit of red on them. I just don't remember for sure. Don't usually get that good look at militia talons, and not really pirate talons anymore since I stopped being hostile to them. Go straight through or go to nav 2? Well, let's go to nav 2. I wonder what's there. If it's asteroids or... it's no asteroids. Nav point near, not asteroids. So there might be asteroids in the middle there. Point near and still no asteroids. This game is being awfully nice to me. I would have thought they'd like intentionally make sure every mission in this game had you go through a bajillion asteroids like the end of the last game. Pretty sure the end of this game has a bunch of asteroids, but okay, what do we got now? We got a patrol. Oh, awesome! Retros! Not even have to deal with Karathi yet. There's Retros with Mass Driver and Twin Particle Cannons. Or is it Twin Mass Driver and Particle Cannon? I guess I didn't get a real good look. Oh, that looks like two Mass Drivers and a Particle Cannon to me. Boom! Piece cake. Now we have cats. I wonder if I actually have to fight these? It's kind of looking like I do. Whoa, what was that? These things have fusion guns? Is that what that is? It does not look familiar, and I don't think that's the neutron gun. Sprite. Can't think of anything else that's white.
A deadly blow. I salute you.
I want to fight Drowthies with fusion guns. I like them better when they have laser cannons. There we go. Yes, I much prefer the laser cannon armed Drowthies to the Drowthies that have guns that cost 100 times as much. If that is what that was. It must be, because I don't think anything much weaker than that would have dented my shields.
Repent!
Yes! More retros! Ah! This raid, I might actually get friendly with Confed and Militia by the end of this mission series. Between all these retros and cats. I blow him up. I didn't hear the explosion sound, but I saw debris. Debris is all over. Is debris room temperature? And nab one. Then I'll go to Edinburgh or Glasgow, I guess. To refuel. And more retros. I thought I came here to kill cats, but it's full of retros. For the most part. Come here, retro.
Can it be? As the god of man of.
Ab what? Almost. It's so weird being able to just hold down my afterburner. I'm so not used to that. Hope it doesn't give me any bad habits for the next time I play through the original Privateer. Probably will, and I'll have to play for an hour before I learn not to do crazy things with a Tarsus. And I have, well, I can make one jump. But unless I'm gonna go refuel at a pirate base for some reason, or take a detour down to Recipe in the mining base there, I guess I'll just go refuel at Edinburgh. More retros. Excellent. Retros and merchants. Okay. Ah! Joystick being twitchy. Ooh, and I actually got locked onto by a missile. I guess with this many retros around, it only makes sense that I would get some missile locks. I wonder if they have a little bit better shields now. I can't just double missile them. Just smithereens. I think I've done that though. Already. Haven't I? I'm not sure. Come on.
Deliver us, O Lord, for we are in.
You are in what? You are in pieces.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
And mission should be accomplished. Oh hey, there's even a ship dealer here. That's nice. And Merchant's Guild. Let's just see if there's something I can do here. To or on the way to Perry. Perry Naval Base. Pyrenees. Eh. Take stuff, prefabs to Perry Naval. Don't really want to do another patrol right here, right now. I could launch and defend from retros, though. Cost 50. Prefabs. Go ahead and grab some of those. Communications cost 49. See if I make a profit on that or not. And we're gonna jump back to Crab LZ after I polish off these retros.
Traitor to humanity! Feel our wrath!
Lock onto the correct thing and move away from the base. I don't accidentally land. Wait. Okay, it's a friendly bounty. Because it spawned from the mission, so it's not actually hostile. Sometimes the missions give you allies, which I guess is kind of cool. But even when those allies would normally be hostile to you, like the mercenaries are right now to me, at least as far as I know, they're still hostile. I guess I didn't actually check. Autopilot in case the guy's about to run me over. It is more dangerous sometimes when you have help. Nope, mercenaries are still hostile. Leave me alone!
This time. Just smoking out a little game, flyboy.
Ha! But they crashed into each other and blew up. Kamikaze Pirate Talon. And it happened again. I don't think I've ever seen that happen that much. Having them mutual with each other like that. More retros.
Repent and accept our righteous judgment.
Thank you. How are there so many crazy people who hate technology and are willing to jump into space fighters to blow up other people because they're using technology? Like, someone's really good at brainwashing. I could fire missiles, but I feel too lazy to do that. Head for nav 2. Head for nav 3. I'm going the right way. Yeah, that's right. Empty Capella. Go to Nexus. Look. Some merchants and pirates duking it out. Just stay away from me, everybody. I don't care about getting mixed up in your stuff. Just gonna jump away. Oh, there went a merchant. Tinscherhof, I think, is where I want next. Yep. Palladius and Merchant Draymond. We got militia and we got merchant. Yep. Almost there. Let's not run into the paradigm. I've done that before. It's not good. Actually, I just had them run into me, too. In particular, when hunting, when going after the egg, if the battle drags on for more than the first few seconds, sometimes it can get kind of dangerous. And mostly because of the confed ships. Though once everyone runs at him...
You're about to suck void, buddy.
Oh, right. Pirates for the cargo mission. I don't care about you guys.
Entering an automatic landing zone.
Cheesecake.
Excellent. You really stuck it to them. You've been doing the Confederation a great service.
You know me.
Good for me.
I'm all heart.
I've got one more mission for you. It's the toughest one we've got right now. We need to continue battling the Kilrathi presence in Confed space. Fly to the Regalis system. Patrol all nav points. Destroy all Kilrathi vessels, then return here for 10,000.
Sounds straightforward. See you soon.
These missions are cheap. Commodity exchange. Well, I made almost nothing off of that, and I can't even sell the prefabs. Great. So I'll just hold on to the prefabs until I get somewhere I can sell them. Oh, right, I didn't actually use any missiles since I, got back. Did I mess up? Nope. Somehow I thought I accidentally dragged something in OBS, but guess not. Regalis system.
Maintain speed and course for contraband search. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Oh, right. Where do I get there? From Junction? No, from Troy. Gotta get all the way down to Troy or go through Sherwood. I guess I can take the same route I just did, but go into Sherwood instead of Crab LZ and take that down to Regalis. I have to dock at Kroniker Mining Base. Or I'd have to fly... all the way down through, like, New Detroit, New Constantinople, Junction, Penderstar, Troy. That's probably too many jumps. Yeah, back up to Tinderhoff.
Entering disputed space. Report any disturbances.
I don't know that there's anything particularly hard about this mission except for having to fly a really long ways first. Definitely not cost effective. There are much faster ways for me to make money. Like just any cargo mission at all. It's more than two systems away. Certainly any cargo mission where I'd have to make six jumps would pay way more than this. And I wouldn't have to fly, and then I could take another one. Not have to care about coming back. Nexus. Capella.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
They always say maintain speed and course, but no one ever seems to call me on it when I immediately punch the afterburner and run away, or run through, or maneuver. Of course, they also say that stuff when they're already hostile and they're just gonna try to blow me up anyway. So whatever. Yeah, I don't want to go to Crabblesy, I want to go to Sherwood. Cats.
Your death
this
will
looks like
my
a
name.
Group that I can't talk out of killing me for some reason.
I shall mount your bones in my hall.
What the heck?
I shall mount your bones in my hall.
Yeah, well, I guess I'll be doing this one again. Oh, come on, finish
fight
me off
back.
Now.
There is no honor in slaughter.
Can I really not make these guys not fight me? That's interesting. Either I've made Kilrathi completely hostile. Yep, I guess it's time to, like, seriously fight Kilrathi now. As soon as they finish blowing me up.
Your bones in my hall.
Or maybe I'll just alt X because this is taking too long.
You are hardly worthy of my
there goes
fire.
My shield generator. Come on, cats. Well, this isometal armor certainly does a good job of keeping me alive. Just doesn't protect my systems quite well enough. For it to have really been worth it. Missions, patrol Regalis. Wait, Regalis? Is that right? Or did I forget to save? Oh, that's right. Okay, do I go up to Tinterhoff or Niter? No. No, Tinterhoff. There we go.
Flying in shared airspace. Keep your VidCom open.
And I'll be fighting Kilrathi now. Kind of sucks. But isn't really unexpected. Not unless I want to blow up some more mercenaries to get them sort of non-hostile again. Or they're a scripted encounter, which seems unlikely since I have a patrol mission in a different system than that one, but I guess I do have to go through there. Oh, okay, this patrol mission actually has clear nav point as a... Oh yeah.
I can still... For my brothers to kill.
It must be a scripted encounter, which is interesting.
I leave you for my brothers to kill.
These guys I can still
I leave
make
you
friendly.
For my brothers to kill. Monkey boy, you make me laugh.
The question is, do I want to blow up those two that I don't have to kill, or do I want to try and jump, get past them and jump? Be a little more confident than the regular privateer when they aren't as heavily armed. They seem to be, like, really heavily gunned now.
Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
That's the same encounter here that I had last time. A demon and a couple pirates.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Up to Capella. Up to Sherwood. Yep, we got the same encounter here.
I shall mount your bones in my hall.
Here's one. I just go for the jump point now. Regenerate faster, or now just blow them up, I guess. Oh well. I wonder if Retros and Kilrathi both affect my relations with mercenaries the same amount. I have to kill a lot of Retros to get mercenaries back to neutral, a couple hundred or something. Sherwood, and I want to go to Regalis. Regalis. There. That must be the pirate base up there at Nav 3. Let's see what all we've got in this system. Got the little asteroids, interestingly. Yep, there's a
You're
pirate
clear
base.
For clicks.
Probably Nav 3. Suppose if I wanted to, I could do a little smuggling. Can actually make a little bit of money now. Regular cargo is not much good at all. Okay, clear nav point. These are not cats, which is fine with me. Confed keeps sending me off to Kilrathi, but all I'm finding is Retros. Come on, blow up. There we go. Whoa. I think somebody had a bad shot there.
Deliver us, oh Lord,
I don't think I
we are in need.
Hit that guy quite enough to blow him up. Okay, nav point clear. Head to nav. Wait. Oh, okay. I guess the nav points stay marked as red, just because of the way this mission is set up. Since go-to nav point is an optional objective. And we got Drow 3, we got... and a go. We got a couple Drow 3 and a go 3. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. That's bad. I'm gonna run here. For a little bit. You have no rear turret, Drouthy, unlike your big buddy the Go-3, but you sure are a lot faster than I am. And I guess it's the Go-3, I didn't see this guy shoot a missile. Got a lock on me. That was good. That was better. Perfect. And the Go-3, and my shields have mostly been charged, except in the back. I don't think this guy's gonna see much of my back. Rear tachyon guns. I think that's bigger than what these things used to have, too. Ah, not hitting at all. I'm terrible. My shot is terrible. There we go. I think I bounced off him a little bit, but that's fine. Nav point cleared, apparently. Let's head to nav 2. So there are cats here. Cats and retros. Confed space is apparently full of cats and retros and unidentified craft. Which look a lot like Solfi, actually. Guess I probably don't get faction credit for killing these, even though these do belong to one of the factions. Missiles to the rescue! Come on, unknown, salty guy. I actually find it kind of odd that these aren't... like, you would think these would be classified as Kilrathi, since they are, like, old Kilrathi fighter. Even if they aren't being flown by Kilrathi. Guess maybe it's just going by their IFF. Some unknown, which is probably set to something unknown to so as to not reveal what faction they really belong to. Come on, guy. I'm not gonna waste any more missiles at this waypoint or nap point. Oh wow, is that a torpedo? Or a fusion gun? I don't know. Hurt though. Not go head on with this guy for more than a second. Ah, dang it. Then he almost rammed me. It's too fast. Need more speed. Less gun damage would be good. Also, if my forward shields had finished recharging, that would help. Maybe I should have just fired a missile, but it seems like such a waste when there's only one of them left. Yeah. am I not hitting this guy in the front enough to finish him off? That's what I'd like to know. I'm hearing armor hits. There, finally. Nav point cleared, and off to nav one. Everything's repaired except my guns. Which I don't think my repair bot does repair. Well, in armor, doesn't repair that either. And we got more retros. Retro talons. Catch.
Deliver us, O Lord, for we are in need.
Dodge that a little bit since my shields aren't quite full. Yeah, gun damage isn't so bad when I've got the power to just hold down the fire button. I'm sort of not used to. And done. Mission completed, I guess. So let's go to this mining base. 186,000. Asteroids, figures. But I do have heavier shields than before, so. Should be no problem with getting hit by an asteroid at 300 KPS. As long as I don't do anything crazy and use my afterburner. Or get bounced around a bunch of rocks.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Okay. Ship dealer? Nope. Can't get repairs and can't get anything else, really.
Are you gonna stick around
can't get
for the
missiles,
big festival?
Can't get repairs.
Every year,
festival.
If profits are good, the base governor throws a big party. Quite a spectacle. Fireworks, plenty of luxury food, the whole nine yards. If the retros don't assassinate anyone, it ought to be a real good time.
Quantity exchange. There's still nothing to sell. Great. New Detroit. New Detroit. Bounty. And Palin. Guess I could make a run to New Detroit. I kind of want to not do a combat mission until I've actually... Well, I could do this scout mission. Maybe I'll just do this scout mission and head back to Perry. Or do the scout mission and head to New Detroit. New Detroit's close enough to Perry that I can get there later. Sure. New Detroit. New Detroit. Scout Nav 1 Regalis. Deliver to New Detroit, New Detroit. Deliver to New Detroit, New Detroit. I'll probably want to go Troy 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 jumps that way. Or I could go this way and avoid asteroids 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 6 jumps that way. It'd probably actually be faster to avoid the asteroids and Pender's Star. And just go back the way I came. Go through Perry and stop at New Detroit. for extra credits. Ooh, sounds like someone's fighting. I didn't have to worry about running into asteroids, I might actually turn and look and see who it is. They're both friendly, though. But that doesn't mean much now that I'm friendly to, or not hostile to, militia and confed. Okay, scout nav point for retros. Hey, there's retros. And there's missile lock. I don't like getting locked on two by missiles. That's why I have a lit class 3 ECM. Ow. Ish. Ah! Okay, rear shield's not being happy. Okay, you guys, I got your quota of missile locks for this fight, so just forget about it now. All done. Have to get closer to the nav point. Then I can set course for Troy. Well, for New Detroit by way of Troy. Easy 6.8k there. Jump to Troy. I wonder what that nav point way over there is for. No pirate base or anything here. Or wait, I didn't want to go by way of Troy. I wanted to go by way of Sherwood. I guess I'll just do a patrol of the system. Whatever.
Killing you will put me in the black, flyboy. Welcome to the happy hunting grounds.
There we go.
Better clear out. Trouble's brewing.
I'm kind of curious if I've gotten up to friendly now with Confed Militia. I've certainly done enough damage in these last couple missions to warrant it. I should at least be above zero. Unless Kilrathi only count for as much as retros do. And it might be close. Sherwood to Capella. Capella? Capella. Oop, more retros. Three more retros, in fact. Why are my guns not on? I wonder if I hit... I doubt I hit G on my keyboard by mistake, so I must have hit the, cycle guns on my joystick without noticing. Good thing it wasn't when I was actually doing something dangerous, like flying through asteroids. Or I might need to fire my guns a tenth of a second before I hit something. Got it. Off I go. More bounty hunters.
You're not on my list this time.
And pirates, I guess. Probably. Ooh, there went one. You're in a Talon. You really shouldn't go head-on with a demon. If you're a demon, you should really not go head-on into a pair of missiles. You'll a demon can survive, but... kind of bad shape now. Those talons aren't out of missiles, they might finish him off. Okay, we are in Capella. Go to Nexus. Yeah, considering that I can just fly around the asteroid field at Pender Star in like 40 seconds, 35 seconds or so, this isn't really probably any faster. But I've flown that route so many times in regular privateer, it's nice to go do this like other top left corner little. Hardly ever even see that quadrant in original privateer. Just the part around, you know, Palin and... Ryganon. Parry, parry. What's this? Hunters in Orion's, my...
Just smoking out a little game, Flyboy.
I wonder if there's anywhere the game actually makes you fight Hunters in Orion's. It makes you fight pretty much everything else at some point. You never actually have to destroy Confed broadswords or stilettos, but you do have to evade them at least. For some blockade, for some smuggling missions. In the original. And you have to destroy demons and centurions as part of missions, and certainly plenty of talons. Never any galaxies, Tarsuses, Draymen, or Orions. I wonder if that comes up here at all.
Maintain speed and course for contraband search.
Oh, whatever. Last jump.
No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Fast jump, and then I'm out of gas. And I'm where I need to be. Still more hunters.
You're not on my list. This time.
It's Don't nice when worry. There's I only two bases, so you can just C-3-3. Get them to leave you alone. It's a lot more annoying when there's only one base, and then you have to do 2-3.
Prepare to be searched. Whatever. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
So from 196,000... Probably pirates. Yep, pirates. My strategy for dealing with hostile pirates in these cargo missions is to ignore them entirely.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Might as well have not even been there. Commodity exchange. I bet I can't sell anything here. Oh, I can. Lose money on it, but oh well. I don't know where to sell prefabs is the problem. Maybe agricultural worlds? There, my tachyon cannons, my ice metal armor. Buy up. My friend or foe missiles, and sell my tachyon cannons, and buy 2 fusion cannons, Bazam. That should be fun.
Did you hear the news? The Retros finally got Hunter Toth. Remember him?
Ooh.
He's the guy who wrote Prometheus Unplugged.
There
are some confeds involved in the battle.
Once.
They say it was really weird. The Retros somehow disabled his ship and took him captive. Then they jumped out of the system, and no one knows where they went. I hear the Retros don't treat their technophile prisoners too well. I wonder what they're doing to Toth right now.
Well, I don't know. Troll New Detroit. Scout and M7 for Retros. That sounds like a good thing. Scout and M7 for Retros. Yeah, I'll just do that on my way back to Perry. Scout, New Detroit, Nav 7. See if I get a chance to test out my new guns. I didn't turn a light on because apparently it's just too dark for my webcam.
Maintain speed and course for contraband search. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Nav 7. Yep, Drowthies were shooting that at me. That does not seem entirely proper. Retros. Yep, that's a retro. Come on, retro. Ah, nice. Yep, these guns seem pretty good. I feel more powerful than ever before, except when I had my Steltech gun, which was, in fact, better than these guns. It's like both these guns together do about as much damage as the one Steltech gun. I think the Steltech gun had a faster projectile and faster rate of fire and longer range. Do I actually have to go there? I do actually have to go there. Hey, the Retros didn't taunt me at all. I should have taunted them. Retros are less fun when they aren't screaming about something. And off we go to Perry. Perry Naval Base. And more bounty hunters. I don't think there'd be that many bounties to hunt here in Perry.
Out a little game, Flyboy. Nothing
I guess
personal,
maybe they're getting bounties
but your
here.
Your death is my gain. Better clear out. Troubles are brewing.
Do-do-do-do-do. Bye.
You're not on my
wasn't
list.
Fast enough.
This time.
To autopilot before he started talking. Perry Naval Base. 15K away. I think I'll go turn a light on so my face is not super dark. Or close the blinds, that'd probably also
automatic
work.
Landing zone.
Finances are still pretty decent.
Well, Regalis is free from the furball menace.
I've been informed.
Retro menace.
Excellent work. I don't have any more missions for you, but I do have a tip.
The Confederation has posted a bounty for the death of Governor Manesh.
Woohoo!
You may have heard of him. He's done a lot of illegal dealing with the Karathi. If you ever come across him, destroy him. Come back here when you do, and I'll get you the 40,000 bounty.
Ooh, good deal.
40K. 40K sounds nice. Let me... Nothing to repair. I've got full missiles. Now I just need to find more work. Maybe Oxford has some work. Oh, and maybe figure out what I want to spend my next bunch of money on. Gun cooler would be cool, but it's awfully pricey. Shield regenerator is probably something that I would really want. Speed enhancer and thrust enhancer. Both of those sound pretty good too. But which things do I want more? The speed enhancer would probably be the most useful, just because the Tarsus is so slow. The its acceleration isn't great either. Maybe I'll just get the thrust enhancer for now. It's the cheapest one anyway. Bounty mission. Cargo to Magdalene. Padre system. Pollux. These aren't really places I want to go. Scout nav 8 for undetermined hostiles. Kilrathi patrol. Maybe I'll just fly down to Oxford. Pretty sure I can go there for missions from Masterson. Pirates, cats, unknown, cats, and way off in Maran. It is not worth 9,800 credits to fly to Maran. I'm sorry. That's like way here in Kilrathi space. So New Detroit, XXN, or Saxtow, and Oxford. I guess I could fly to New Detroit and see if I can pick up some cargo there. Or a mission of some kind.
The advantage is mine. Now you die.
Oh, hush. That was kind of hard to get
you're
him
not
to
on my
do his
list.
Thing. Unless I...
This time.
Come on, be friendly. Be my
you're
friends.
You're not on my list. This time.
Okay, there we go.
Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
I'm gonna open that window or something. Except that my chair is stuck. I hate this thing sometimes. My carpet protector thingamajig under the chair is catching on my wheel. There we go. New Detroit. Sure, let's go ahead and land. Look for a mission from here to Oxford. I think they're... It seems like they're fairly common. I feel like I've seen a bunch of New Detroit to Oxford missions when I'm looking for New Detroit to Troy missions. My acceleration's like now. Well, it doesn't seem particularly spectacular. But I guess it's better.
I don't now think entering it, an automatic landing zone.
Like, help me. I don't know. Doop doop doo.
You look like you're working for the Confeds. I can tell these things.
They're pretty honest guys, but I hear the money's terrible.
That is true.
Money did kind of suck. Here we go. Ugh.
We had another terrorist bombing today. I tell you, it's those damn mandarins if it's anyone. This war started out to be good business. But if the bombings get much worse, the only profit will be had by Russo Incorporated, maker of fine red ink everywhere.
Okay. Merchants Guild. Troy, Caster, definitely don't want to go to Caster, and Bounty. Defend New Detroit against Pirate. New Constantinople, Bounty, attack mercenaries. And recon pirates. I don't want to do any of those missions. Sure, there's something that I could buy to take to Oxford. Maybe home appliances? Try that. Home appliances for 80. Let's see, I want to go to XXN or Saxtogue. Let's do this. Oh! Random hunters and centurions, that's not fun.
Killing you will put me in the black, flyboy.
Yeah, well.
Just
I don't really want that to happen.
Flyboy.
Not really sure who has a bounty on me that would be that profitable for you, anyway.
Just smoking out a little game, flyboy.
Good to see a friendly ship.
Yeah, hey. Good to see you, too. Where's the Oxford jump? Here it is. What we got here? We got more bounty hunters!
You're not on my list. This time.
Who are...
Nothing personal, but your death is my game.
Persistent. There we go.
You're not on my list. This time.
Okay, almost into Oxford. Dun 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 dun. I don't have a mission, do I? No. Okay. Didn't think so. Hey, no hostiles. Just militia, gladii, and merchant draymen. Assume there's more than one gladius here. Yep. Couple.
Ba-dum-ba-dum.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Train Oxford U. So, hey, I made a small profit of... What? I don't actually remember what it cost. Was it about 50? Eh, maybe a couple thousand then. 50 times 40? 2,000? Oh yeah, finances. I am now friendly again to Militia and Confed. Still hostile to Hunters, though.
Hello, Masterson. I've come looking for a little help.
Great, we can use all the help we can get these days.
You misunderstood. I'm looking for information that'll help me find my gun.
I heard news. I thought that gun was dangerous in your hands, but perhaps we can trade services. I have a friend who considers himself an expert on every fringe organization in Gemini. He has his ear open to all underground activity, but he's leery of meeting new people, somewhat paranoid. I can't blame him, he's pretty unpopular from exposing certain groups. But if you could help me out, I would consider introducing you.
Meeting your friend doesn't sound too exciting, but I can check my own leads with your money. I hope you're not expecting charity work.
Well, we are an academic institution and rather needy at the moment. The constant threat from the retros has us worried. We are disassembling the Oxford Library. With the retros on the rise, having all our knowledge in one place has become dangerous. We've become too big of a target, and with the Confederation occupied with the Kilrathi, we're virtually unprotected. I need you to deliver part of our rare books collection to a safer place. Base Edom in New Constantinople. The job pays 10,000. Return here afterwards. How about it?
Cargo mission in New Constantinople. Sounds easy.
Hurry back for more work and I'll see about locating my friend.
Let's see what else I can pick up for this. Merchant's Guild. Harry Naval Base, no. 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 Unless I want to hunt a pirate. Oh, I guess there could be a New Constantinople cargo mission here. That's far away. Scout Nav 3. Roll Scout. Scout Niter. That's far away too. Grain. So when does grain cost 60? The grain costs like 8. I guess I'll get some books. Books for 44. New Constantinople. Want to go that way. Where's the other nav point go? Oh, Shangri-La. Kinda forgot that was a place.
Let me know if you hit trouble in my quad.
Friendly Militia. Nice to be friendly with them again. Thanks to a great many retro kills and a fair amount of Kilrathi kills. And working hard at not killing them except when absolutely necessary. And we got hostiles. Not New Detroit, New Constantinople. It has a new in it. Oh hey, retros! Cool. Definitely retros. Yes, I'm not the only one with fusion guns. I think it hurts them and these guys shooting them too. Bum ba da da na na. Oh my gosh. I actually don't have very much money. It's because I've spent it all on this rusted dancer.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
I think I'll probably get the shield regenerator next. Then either the gun cooler or the speed thingamajig. If I actually get that much money, which is probably unlikely. Gonna have to be doing something more lucrative than Confed and Oxford. Kayla's missions might be too dangerous.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Right, Edom on New Constantinople. Hey, small profit. Yeah, maybe grain's just a lot more expensive than it was. These generic foods are a lot cheaper than they were in Oxford, though. Oh, hey, Lynn Murphy's here.
Those retros have got some nerve, man. They've been attacking agricultural bases recently. Sometimes they just interfere with shipments, but often they go after the planet itself. I think they're trying to conquer the planets. Imagine, cutting off the food supplies of millions of innocent people.
Hey, privateer!
Long time no see, Lynn.
Murphy to you. You want a job?
Let's hear what you've got.
Pirate activity in 44P1M has had the locals worried for a long time, but now the retros are showing up too. And the interested parties want to act before it's too late. Your job is to patrol 44P1M and destroy all pirate and retro craft encountered. Come back here afterwards. After I take my cut of the proceeds, you'll get 10,000.
Just, how big is your cut?
That's not your concern. 10,000 for an easy patrol. How about it?
Sounds good to me.
Good. Enjoy the cruise.
44 PIM. It's not terribly bad. At least nearby. I think 44 PIM has some asteroids. I think it might even have two asteroid fields, but I don't remember for sure. I don't think it has all that many nav points to patrol. What do we got? We got hunters. Hunters who are mission targets?
Nothing.
These hunters are not leaving me alone.
But your death is my gain. The advantage is mine. Now you die.
Yeah, I can't get these guys to leave me alone. I'm supposed to be here to deal with retros and pirates. These are neither retros nor pirates.
Killing you will put me in the black, flyboy.
Are they backing off? No. I could have shaken these guys if I had the speed enhancer thing. Probably not. But they'd still be faster than my Tarsus. If there's asteroids at this nav point, I'll be encountering them soon. There's not asteroids this nap point. Yeah, I'd have seen them by now if there were. Wait, what was that? I guess it was just a little space garbage.
Keep your eyes peeled for trouble, Ace.
And jump to Reichel's system. There, maybe I'll fly somewhere else, land, and find my way back. I just really don't want to kill mercenaries. They're already hostile, and they're already fairly hostile, but I can still talk them out. If I get to kill enough other stuff, I might not be as hostile. Right now, they're still pretty bad, though. See what happens in these asteroids. We'll see what happens and if there are asteroids up here. Should be able to see the jump point by now. The jump point. There it is. No asteroids after all. Militia. Militia, so we're not going to help me at all. It's these crazed mercenaries who have chased me all the way through this system. Vishnu or Siva? Oh hey, retros! That's nicer. Except for the asteroids, that makes this less fun. This is a very asteroidy system, I think, actually. That asteroid, and got those retros. Okay, now where do I want to go? I could go to Siva. New Detroit. I'm pretty sure I remember there's asteroids at actually all of these. All of the jump points, maybe all of the nav points. So I guess I'll just head for New Detroit. For now. From there, head back to Oxford. Oxford to Eden, one of the two.
Mine, now you die!
The advantage is not yours, we're an asteroid. So that makes the advantage mine.
Now you die.
die!
Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
Also, there's something else here.
Better clear out. Trouble's brewing.
Oh, I guess it's just merchants. This is a high-density asteroid field. Well, I guess it didn't bother my jump drive to get knocked like that.
Just smoking out a little game, Flyboy.
Or I could just go the rest of the way to New Constantinople. Take the next mission in that series. I think I'll do that. No, except I need ammunition. Guess I can always land at New Constantinople, though. Before I go back to Edom.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course.
No
contraband
have...
detected. You may proceed.
Yeah, I'm down 6 missiles. I'll go ahead and land, rearm, and then head over to Edom.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Ship dealer. Buy some missiles.
Myself, I used to fly for the exploratory service. Till I saved up enough money to buy this bar, it's a good living. They're not real picky about who they take. And the pay's nothing to sneeze at. If you don't mind getting shot at from time to time, you ought to look into it.
I don't think the pay was all that great. Eliminate mercenary, nope. Eliminate mercenary, nope. Go for Kilrathi, nah. Scout for Kilrathi. Pyrenees, Shangri-La. Shangri-La. Pets to New Detroit. Pyrenees. Shangri-La is near Oxford. For 10,000 credits. Yeah. I'll just go to Edom and work on getting more of these. Plot missions knocked out, I guess.
You're not on
really.
My list this time.
And Orion is only a little bit faster than Tarsus, so I probably could have just gotten away from him. Especially since I think all these Orions are armed with plasma cannons. Don't do very good at hitting small, fast-moving objects. or even small, moderately slow-moving objects. Plasma bolts are super slow.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Okay.
Good work. It's always nice to see a patrol mission get done right.
That was a piece of cake, Murphy. You have anything a little more challenging?
Plenty. How about a blockade busting mission?
Tell me more.
The Corcoran Corporation runs the biggest operation on the Liverpool refinery. It's in the Newcastle system. Recently, an unknown band has blockaded Liverpool. Ore and construction equipment are in very short supply. Corcoran wants a blockade runner to deliver a shipment of ore and construction supplies.
How bad is the blockade?
Nothing you can't handle, I'm sure. I'll give you 20,000 for the mission.
Okay, why not?
Liverpool, here I come.
As for a refinery base... bring him some wood, maybe. Or liquor. Bring him some liquor. And I guess some grain and food. And luxury. Okay, full. Should have checked this first, actually. But I doubt there's anything to... oh, hey, there is one there. And it's nearby. Ah! There's the Newcastle jump point. There it is. And I try not to blow up any mercenaries, but... this would be the time when it would be worth it to do. Only two
the
of them.
Is mine. Now
I'm just gonna try
die.
To run this blockade. If I can't talk him out of attacking me. Yep, these are part of the mission.
Killing you will put me in the black.
Must be.
My boy.
Turn away. And I'll jump. Perfect.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course.
Aha, I got that one frame, or at least very small number of frame, autopilot window. These guys are gonna be hostile.
Killing you will put me in the black, fly boy.
Sure. So I'll just afterburn straight into this. Three of them? Four. Four of them could be a bit scary if they get some missile locks on me. Hopefully only one of those three-ish missiles I'm seeing is locked on.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Well, one of them locked on and hit me, and then they got another lock, but... got here first. Let's see. Sell liquor, sell grain, generic foods. Made me a nice little... well, if I'd had... no, I had all of it, so... not bad.
Hey, you're that famous privateer. Great to see you. You want some advice? Stay away from those retros.
I already heard
they
this
used to be cake,
chat today.
But now, they're tough. I bet even a tough guy like you would have some trouble with them. Just my opinion, that's all.
Bounty for a retro in Newcastle, Perry, or New Constantinople. It's a lot of nav points to check, but that's also a lot of money. Perry Naval Base. Kilrathi. Retro. I could do two bounty missions. And a defend base mission. Sure, let's do some combat missions. Defend Liverpool against retro attacks. Retro ship near Newcastle or New Constantinople. And the big one. Retro ship in Newcastle, Perrier, New Constantinople. Yeah, if I can get all of these, that's actually quite a lot. Yeah, I'll forget about that for now. Right, defending base, and then we'll head for New Constantinople. Hopefully not have to go to Perry. Also have to jump around a bit. Can't go from... Yeah, New Constantinople and Perry are not connected. Hi, retros. Excuse me while I'm... get away from the base for a moment. Only two of them? Pretty good pay if there's only two of them. One.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Got him. One down. Two missions to go. I'll try New Constantinople first. If I'm lucky and both things are there... Well, I'll try this one first, actually. Obviously. If I'm lucky, I won't have to go to Perry.
Killing you will put me in the black, Flyboy. Nothing personal, but your death is my gain.
Come on, Hunter, be friendly.
Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
Not here. Not here.
Maintain speed and course for contraband search.
So we'll try New Constantinople next.
No contraband detected. You may proceed.
Hi, honey. So we got a little space battle going on here that I am not going to participate in. Mercenaries.
Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
There we go. No more mercenaries to worry about. I guess we'll just visit the nav points in order in
this
system.
Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
Gotta be methodical.
Prepare to be searched.
Nobody here.
Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
No one here. No one here. At least I don't have to touch the nav points for these bounty missions. There is that advantage, I guess. It'd be a lot more annoying otherwise. New Constantinople itself. At least one of those retros has to show up pretty soon. Nav 6. Seven. Wait, this is just jump to nav Newcastle? For some reason I thought that was nav 8. Yeah, I know, guys.
Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
Nav 8.
You're not on my list this time.
Could have just skipped this. Oh well. And have 9. Oh, there's Retro.
Die by the very weapons you adore!
All by his lonesome. Should be one of the missions down. Yep, now I gotta get to Perry, though. So I guess I'll go through... either New Detroit or Newcastle. It doesn't matter much which. But I'll have to talk to those mercenaries again. I might not have to do if I go to New Detroit. Wait a minute. This is not the jump point I was looking for. Oops. Here we go. This is the jump point I was looking for. Constantinople. Or Perry. Perry's where I want to go. Right. So, we'll see how many credits I get from this whole shebang here. I've got 67,000 now. I suppose I shouldn't count my credits before I've actually caught my bounty, but... but this is about the worst thing that could happen.
You're not on my list. This time. Don't worry, I only kill for a fee.
Got it. Okay, so this was nav 5. Go to nav 1. Nav 1 looks clear. Go to nav 2.
Maintain speed
nothing
and
here.
Course for contraband search. No
go
contraband
to nav 3.
Detected. You may proceed.
Nav 4? Nav 6? Which might make me go through nav... nope. Nav 7? And we found our retro.
Feel our wrath.
Come on, joystick, behave. It's not really a problem with the joystick, it's the privateer's joystick handling that's bad. My joystick's actually really stable. If you look at its output. Missions all accomplished.
Your profile is clear.
I'm gonna just land at Perry Naval Base and see what my credits do. From 67,000.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
to 125,000. So yeah, that was pretty profitable. Go ahead and save this in A. Oop. Already did missions for her. Mercenaries Guild and Merchants Guild. Bounty mission. Cargo to Caster. I don't want to go there. Jolson. Ah, to Oxford. That's something I want to do. So let's fly off to Oxford.
Maintain speed and course for contraband search.
To Detroit. To Detroit.
No contraband detected. You may proceed.
You're not on my list. This time. Just smoking out a little game, Flyboy.
There we go.
Just smoking out a little game, Flyboy.
Saxtogue to XXN 1927. I think both of those are equally close to Oxford. Yeah. Boom, 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 boom.
Prepare to be searched. Maintain speed and course. No contraband detected. You may proceed.
That'll put me up at 135,000. Double check, and I just double checked to make sure I hadn't forgotten to sell something somewhere. And Oxford.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Here we go. Make sure my ship is all fully armed.
Good to see you back. We've been needing your help.
Yeah, well, I didn't realize how dangerous research had gotten.
The retros are always at our throats trying to stop it, and the pirates trying to get to it. Which, of course, could mean money for you. We need someone to patrol Oxford.
Well, I suppose I could take easy money from you. Don't you have less skilled help for your simple chores?
The militia reinforcements are weeks late. They're in high demand these days. We need you to patrol each nav point and eliminate any threats. Fanatical or opportunistic, come back here for payment.
I could use the target practice, but not for free, of course.
I can offer the usual 10,000. Good luck. See you soon.
Usual 10,000. Defend against retros for an extra 9,000. Defend against pirates for an extra 9,000. Spending it to kill Rothy for an extra 10,000. Yeah, I guess I could stack these and get some pirate and Kilrathi kills. Hopefully there'll be scripted encounters everywhere anyway, so it won't matter. Let's see here. What do we got? Retros, perfect. I will take the retros. And start shooting way before I was in range there. Where are you going? It's almost like they're trying to not get shot. Must be speaking in the... Oh, there are two of them still. Us? Must have miscounted somehow. Or there's more than one wave. It spawned another wave as soon as I killed the first one. Where are you guys going?
Traitor to humanity, feel our wrath!
Well, it says the nav point's been cleared. I don't know where those other guys are going, though. I'd be happy to finish them off. But I gotta touch this nav point. So I'll autopilot over to nav 2. Here's some pirates.
You're finished, flyboy!
This crate's about to explode!
Sorry, pirates. This is not your day. My orders are to clear this nav point, and that's just what I'm gonna do. If anything, it'll help my mercenary standings a little more. One more nav point, and we'll see if I earned any real money. Probably. And we have more pirates. Only a couple. That was easy. I didn't try too hard. No Kilrathi, though. Not sure whether that's a good or a bad thing. All missions complete. Returning to Oxford. I only used up two missiles, too. What's this? Oh, this is a retro. This is where those retros flew off to? So I may as well throw missiles at these guys. Missiles aren't very expensive, really. That's militia. Well done.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
To 166,000, so that's pretty good.
Hello, Masterson. I'm back.
Great.
What's next?
I need you to deliver part of our rare books collection to Burton and Junction. The job pays 10,000.
Not very far.
Return here afterwards. How about it?
Like three jumps? It's two or three.
Hurry back for more work, and I'll see about locating my friend.
Okay, I'm gonna save and probably get something to eat. So, have a good night.